go. I don't know. Basic level mistakes, right? You're baited into your rocket punch up here. Just gonna go down. I'm a little bit distracted because I can hear everything I'm saying through, I guess it goes Zed XL's fucking mic. Oh, that sucks. Hopefully you go Izzle, and hopefully at some point you can remove the microphone from the speakers, and that would be sweet. But onwards and upwards to the next one. Good match. Yeah, I don't know. So just trying to keep it on track, just trying to keep it moving forward. All I have to say. I don't know. We'll call that the warm up. Let me flash on her. We all big brother now. Little sis, let her run around. Let her talk and you're not sad. Youngster dive kick monster. I don't know what else is there to say. He's got some crazy dirty switch up game. And that the dive kick pressure is really rough. But cross counter shuts him down pretty hard when he goes for the dive kick. You gotta observe your certain defensive calls. Grixel making one of my mistakes. Probably gonna play a little bit more conservative this round, so we'll see. Maybe not. So I think he does have the dash as well, like, yeah, he does. I don't remember which one's which. Oh, did not make me get Gotta watch out for that drop-in hard kick or roundhouse elbow with Dudley, because I can either go for the grab or I can combo that into another standing hard kick. It's probably one of my favorite moves, which is unfortunate because it also means I do it every fucking 4 seconds. This album's growing on me every time I listen to it. But my favorite tracks are definitely 3005. Free information. You haven't heard it. I guess you get to hear it today. Yeah, he's interested in the report. Okay, so Sagat's all about, he's got that Kara fucking uppercut and his low kicks as well as fireballs. He can't duck under his low one, but obviously jump over it. And he's an A-plus Sagat with 20,000 points? Okay, I'm not a betting man, but I would put my money on him, so we'll see what happens. Going to Peppa. Oh. tried to take a two through. I'm gonna eat this damage, probably hard. Yeah. Good for him. It was retarded, dude. I went the low knowing I'd probably jump over the next one regardless. It's a rough kill. It's a good fight though. That's gotta be irritating. I did it again. I did it again. I'll take it though. Threw that away. Your patience you got, player. You got fireballs for days. What are you doing? Anybody's fight, but with his ultra, I've just lost the ability to jump considering how hard he's been punching me every time. Can't touch me. Oh, that was weird too. I expected him to go for the grab, so I tried to tech him, and I paid the ultimate price. That was a great match, though. Serious credit to try and catch his own ones like Floyd Pepper. Yeah, great fight. Great fight. Serious. 20k points. Guy's good. I mean, you expect to see more combos, but he plays a very smart game. I'll give him that. If I had ultra, I'm just punishing for jump. That's just, ugh. That should be what I'm doing. I got fucking rocket uppers and the ultra. I don't even, no excuses, man. No excuses. Get better. Get good. What do you even say to that? Just apologize. Sleep D. I'm gonna go ice cream colors. Alright, so again, he's got that really, really brutal kick that takes 100 years to finish executing when you combo it, and his pressure is outrageous. I mean, Dudley's pressure is outrageous when you're doing it, but, if you came here for non-stop pressure, you're for the wrong reasons. He jumped and I could have ultra too. It's knowing you ha. And a crouching hard punch would do the trick too. Oh god. So much pressure. So much pain. Machine gun blast. There's a frame there when I did that jumping punch where I was trying to get my ultra down. It's charging, but he could just be baiting me. Oh, that cross-up kick, though. Oh, beating it hard. When he goes to the cross-up kick, obviously you gotta have the guard and switch, but I can also use my cross-counter for that, which would have set me up for the ultra. Credit to Philip D. I haven't played against a decent Gen in a while. Sammy actually likes Gen, but plays him very differently. That was a smart Gen, right? Anytime a player in a match sits still, you know he's just like, he's thinking, which is not what you want your opponent to do. Oh, that's rough. That's rough. You can't be salty, though. This is what gets me salty. That's the secret to high end. High end sodium. It's a byproduct of having shitty fucking reception on the networks and not finding people. Bison's ugly mug with this fucking glowy claws wrapped around the globe as you wait consistently for that little fucking glowing dot to continue encircling the uselessness that it's trying to find. Somebody to play against. Power 106! Alright. Matters, boy. We'll switch it off and do some Fae. Probably a good thing that I did. I'm hoping that with one of the machine gun punches, I can bait him into hitting the mile trip. That's my game plan for this fight. Other than that, I'm just gonna do some low pokes and hopefully he doesn't crush me. Do it? Yes! That's what I was looking for. High in sodium. High in sodium. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Rage quit. That's dirty. Oh god. Can't even be mad. I mean, I can totally be mad. I really wanted a match, but it's all good. So I sometimes get in this conversation with Sammy about how ultras don't win matches, and I guess that's your see why ultras win matches. Alright. And we can do the same thing if you want to have at it. When your thoughts can't breathe and you're thinking asthmatic and you want to be a mom, and I wasn't bad at it. I was thinking about me. I'll be really bad at it because I'm thinking about me. Weeks in Dubai, 4th of July, house in Kauai. Yeah, we can try. So the last one of these was around 15 minutes, and I've already hit the 14-minute mark, but I feel like I've had about 4 matches. So I'm going to try and go for the 30-minute mark, but obviously if I can't get the fights, I won't get the fights. Off my 95, but you're